We're glad you joined us. One of the favorite campus activities each year during Black History Month is the Unity Luncheon, where we get to meet and be greatly inspired by some unsung heroes. Smyrna Judge Ketta Barnes, who was the first African-American official elected in Smyrna, was the luncheon speaker. She had some words of praise for the honorees.
There are some examples that we have right here before us of people who have used their time and their talents to contribute to the community and to the greater good in these unsung heroes that are being honored today. We have Ms. Cornell Bingham, who answered the call to fulfill her purpose by diligently working as a preschool teacher at Mid-Cumberland Head Start for over 30 years. And she did this while also raising her own family of 5 children. Mr. Charlie King answered the call by serving in leadership as a deacon in his church for over 20 years. And on top of that, he served our country in military and civil services for 35 years. Ms. Mary Glass answered the call to fulfill her purpose by spreading the word through the gospel and through the ministry of music. And I've been the beneficiary of some of her efforts. I've attended more than one of those gospel extravaganzas that she has coordinated, and I've appreciated that and been inspired by those. And finally, our fourth honoree, Ms. Verna Bonner, has answered the call through her countless hours of service through her church at both local, state, and national levels. These individuals are proof positive that when you live your life with the purpose that you're destined to fulfill, you will undoubtedly enhance your own life, but more importantly, you'll enhance the lives of others.